KidsCo Chronicles. My name is Josh, and today is Monday.
Today is Monday.
It's the start of KidsCo Records Week, so I'm headed to Resnick to see how they kick it off. Remember, at the end of this week on Friday is the big KidsCo Campout. Ask your director for more info. We had so much fun at KidsCo County Fair Week. We'll be showing off more of the booths from KidsCo County Fair Day, so make sure you head over to Instagram and follow us at KidsCo Inc. All right, it's time for me to go head over to Resnick. Let's go.
Longer than a few minutes later.
Look at that booth. It's a big kickball game. Let's go take a look. I've been looking for you. Switch sides.
What record are you gonna win?
You guys are gonna go around with crowns and you're gonna sign up for the ones that you wanna do. So I'm gonna start over here.
Shelby's explaining what the campers have to do. They have all the different records up on the walls here, and the campers get to go around and put their names on the different events they wanna compete for.
Balloon sit, longest jump rope, longest handstand, craziest hair, fastest runner, furthest throw, and furthest kick.
Wow, fastest runner is so hot right now. Looks to me like the hottest event right now is fastest runner of KidsCo. Take a look, and they're still signing up. Fastest runner has been so popular, and still they're signing up. We're gonna see it live today. Let's go.
Ready? Set, go!
Denzel's on the stopwatch to record the times. There goes another one. These guys are fast. Judges are meeting to tally up the times, and we're gonna see who the winner is. The fastest runner! Samaya! Alright, congratulations, Samaya. There are plenty of records going on this week at KidsCo. What record are you going after? If you need any more information about any of our programs, head over to www.kidscoonline.com. Have a great day. Like and subscribe.